putting it on VHS, and I'm trying to get it on the PC to make a DVD, but my driver disc has a scratch. So I have to get online or ask the company to send me a new driver disc. Otherwise, I'd already probably have made one or two DVDs by now. You know, I want to make one big DVD. You know? So I got some driver problems, that's bad.